Hello. In this video, you will learn more about the Kiron student community. In addition to our support programs, Kiron students form a strong peer community in their own right. There are two main places where you can get in contact with other Kiron students and also with our staff. One is the Kiron Forum. Here you can get in touch with other students, share experiences, discuss your MOOCs, and stay up to date about the Kiron program. We encourage you to also organize study groups with other students in order to best support each other. Also, our forum staff is happy to help you with challenges and any questions you might have with your courses or to direct you to the person who can help you. Moreover, there are also offline communities in different cities in Germany, France, and Turkey. Those are called regional groups. They offer help and organize local events to get to know each other and support each other while studying at Kiron. For more information, have a look at the Kiron Student Services on our online campus once you are registered as a Kiron student. The MOOCs you take usually also have their own forums. Feel free to discuss the course here with other learners. But please note that to meet other Kiron students and get support from the Kiron staff, you need to use the Kiron Forum, which you can find on the Kiron campus.